Hi, my name is William Washira. I'm here to inspire you. Someone said, necessity is the mother of all innovation. But refusing to accept the things the way they are is the mother of all invention. I was born and brought up in a poor family, where even the destitute were calling us poor. We lived in a small thatched house, which was more outside than inside. Mosquitoes and rats were our best friends. I joined primary school when I was a young boy, and I remember I started paying my school fees when I was in class 3. In 1996, I became a street boy in Nakuru town. I was rescued by my local chief and taken back to school. I did KCP in 1999, and I was unable to join high school, and I became a village dweller. I was a jack of all trades. I did my Form 4 exam 3 consecutive years. I joined the university in 2008, where life was very difficult and gave me all the reasons to give up. And I decided that I have greatness within myself. I slept outside for almost 2 years before I got a sponsor. I graduated with my first degree in the year 2012, and I went back to do my master's. Something happened, and today I'm doing my PhD in philosophy and also a Bachelor of Laws. Now, the biggest question, how did I get there? I believed and I was guided by four principles that are premised of Proverbs 30, verse 24 to 28. One is preparation. When you are preparing yourself and for your destiny, you must see it through your faith, not your physical eyes. An ant is a small insect but exceedingly wise. It spends most of its entire time pulling and pushing stuff that are bigger than themselves. They are self-motivated and they have no captain. For you to achieve your dream, you must prepare yourself. You must invest in yourself. The second is about positioning yourself. If you prepare your dream, you need to position your dream. You need to discover your strengths and your weaknesses. Most of us, we spend our entire life dwelling too much on our weaknesses, and that's become a tragedy of our lives, where we cannot be able to achieve our dream, and we give up along the way. A badger is a small animal. It's defenseless and weak, and it knows very well where to position itself. It's very vigilant, very watchful, and it positions itself in the rocks, where no animal or no enemy can be able to catch it. And when it's in rocks, you cannot be able to corner it. Now, what is affecting you? Is it negative things that people speak about you? What you need to do is position your dream, position your destiny where no one can be able to get it. The third is about propelling yourself. A locust is a very interesting insect. It cannot be able to fly, but it jumps 200 times of its height. It has a very strong eyesight. It's able to detect the direction of the wind. And immediately it jumps, opens its wing, it is carried by the wind to a point where it wants to be. For you to get to your destiny, you must realize that you have power within you. You have greatness within you. What you need is to rejuvenate that power and propel yourself to achieving your dream and get to your destiny. The fourth is about producing yourself. A spider is an insect that you can learn from it. It has 8 eyes and it has 8 legs, yet it has a very poor vision. It always sends things using its legs. It's very hardworking, and it spends most of the entire life building a web. Anytime you destroy the web, it cannot give up. Lizards The web does not come from outside, it comes from within itself. Many are times where people discourage you that you cannot get there, that you cannot achieve your dream, that you cannot be able to get to your destiny. It's not education that is going to refine your gift. It's not the motivation or the books or the wise saying you get from every corner of the world. It is the power and the potential within you that is going to control your destiny.
A spider knows its lanes very well. The moment it builds its web, it's able to attract insects from all corner and all direction. And all every time, it's able to move very swiftly along the terrain, picking those insects and feeding. For you to achieve your greatness, you must know your terrain very well. You must know where you are coming from, where you are, and where you are going, and you'll be able to tap every opportunities that comes on your way, and you are going to produce yourself and achieve your dream.
These are the four principles that will take you to the top. Always prepare your dream, position your dream, propel your dream, and keep on producing yourself and see you at the top. I'm William Washea. Be inspired.